Earlier tonight at Columbus, Reese Whitley winning the 100 breaststroke at 52.95. Good tempo through the first 50. That is Rowan King of Bellingham Bay at 26.12. Being tracked in three by Sean Gage of Scottsdale. Splitting those guys is Braden Love in lane four. Charging through the 75, it is still Rowan King of Bellingham Bay. Nice kick out there by Braden Love. On the outside, Sam Harquail. Several guys, look at the number of guys that can win this race. It is lane one. Sam Harquail comes from way back to win it in 56.53. Placing second, Braden Love unattached at 56.56, tying with Max Paquetta of Palo Alto Stanford, also 56.56. How about a round of applause for these guys? A very entertaining race. Great job.